for WCW Saturday Night this evening right here on the Superstation. We want to make things crystal clear, however, this match is not part of the WCW World Tag Team Title Tournament. We do have two other tournament matchups scheduled for later this evening, and as we just heard, Kenny Chaos has recruited Bobby Eaton as his tag team partner, and we understand that they will be in action later tonight.
As part of the WCW, hang on.
You can cut the music anytime because we got something we want to say.
Scott Armstrong has grabbed the mic.
You can shut your mouth too. But we want to know who the people are that overlooked the best tag team that could possibly be in the tournament. We got the ability, we got the speed, we got what it takes to get the job done, and I think you know what I'm talking about. So I tell you what we'll do. Why don't you just bring somebody out here, and the people that overlooked us for this tournament, open your eyes real wide and get a look at this. Bring somebody out here. Get them out here right now.
Whoa.
Whoa, very outspoken Scott Armstrong.
Scott and Steve Armstrong not included in the WCW World Tag Team Title Tournament and not happy at all about those tournament events, to say the least.
Well, this is going to be their opportunity to make a statement for everyone associated with the WCW Executive Committee. Let's see how they do.
Nick Dinsmore and Mike Sullivan from the WCW Power Plant to be the opponents for the Armstrongs here on Saturday night. Take a look at this crowd, jam-packed to the rafters on a Saturday night. You got to get your tickets early for these shows, Mike.
And Scott, we want to remind everyone in Terre Haute, Indiana, that World Championship Wrestling is live tonight at the Holman Center. Tomorrow night, WCW live action in Evansville, Indiana at Roberts Stadium. Tickets for both Terre Haute and Evansville available at the respective arena box offices, as well as Ticketmaster. And don't forget about Monday Nitro. Knoxville, Tennessee, the Nitro debut at the Thompson Bowling Arena.
Oh, yeah.
And tickets are still available at the arena box office and all Tickets Unlimited outlets. We already know that it's going to be the Battle of the Giants, Kevin Nash versus the Giant.
Like Knoxville, Tennessee isn't on fire for the Vols, national champions of college football from the University of Tennessee, it's going to get turned up a couple of notches Monday night when Big Sexy tries to reclaim the title of the Giant Killer on Nitro.
Hollywood Hogan had a very interesting comment last Thursday on Thunder. He said there's only room for one Giant in the New World Order. We'll settle that situation with the Giant and Nash this Monday on Nitro.
I assume he's not counting his giant ego.
Oh, that's out of control. That can't even fit inside the Thompson Bowling Arena in Knoxville.
Arm drag takedown and twist from Mike Sullivan on Scott Armstrong, who had some very pointed comments directed at the championship committee of World Championship Wrestling. Tag made to Dinsmore. Dinsmore shot in by Scott Armstrong. Charges in, misses the corner. Clothesline, but Steve caught him from the apron.
Well, it might be illegal, but nonetheless, excellent double teaming on the part of the Armstrongs. Referee Charles Robinson taken out of play there by Mike Sullivan while they double team on Nick Dinsmore.
When you think about the WCW World Tag Team Championships, what a laundry list of great tag teams have held that title.
Now, there have been some great ones through the years, but if you listen to Kevin Nash and Scott Hall as of late, they claim that as the outsiders, they were the best tag team ever. And I think as a result, I don't know if it's jealousy or whatever it is, they claim that they're going to do everything within their power to make sure that the tag title tournament does not happen, does not come off. And we saw them this past Thursday on Thunder with a post-match attack in Richmond, Virginia.
Referee Charles Robinson counting Mike Sullivan out. Meanwhile, the Armstrongs double teaming poor Nick Dinsmore.
Well, they certainly made their presence felt this past Thursday on Thunder. The entire NWO faction, they were out, they were taking out members of the LWO. They came out and attacked Fit Finley and Dave Taylor after Finley and Taylor had won a World Tag Team Tournament matchup. Wow, what has gotten in to that elite group of New World Order members, as Hollywood Hogan calls them?
They have absolutely become more vicious than ever, and when you're talking about the NWO, that's saying something. Oh, and Armstrong dots the eye of Mike Sullivan on the ring apron. Now once again, Sullivan distracted the referee, leading his partner to the double team efforts of Scott and Steve Armstrong.
Well, the dual elbows just flattens Nick Dinsmore, who has just been unable to get really untracked in this tag team matchup. And look at Scott Armstrong, so vicious, raking the eyes.
And the Armstrong sending a strong message. An Armstrong message, if you will, to the championship committee of WCW. They want in the tournament. They are not in the tournament. They are letting everyone know they felt like they were rooked out of a shot at the title. The Armstrong shoots Dinsmore in. This is the clothesline. Oh, Dinsmore caught Steve Armstrong. He caught Scott Armstrong. Dinsmore needs to make the tag. He's in the wrong corner. He's been knocked loopy. There we go. Tag made to Mike Sullivan. Sullivan in. Oh, a left for Scott and a left for Steve Armstrong. He is clearing house of the Armstrong brothers.
Well, the fresh man, Mike Sullivan, comes in and the southpaw's on fire. Drop kick. Steve Armstrong back into the corner.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, yeah.
No. Double back elbow. Double sledge. Drop Sullivan and a double clothesline for Dinsmore. That is experience.
And the Armstrongs have quite an experience edge over these two youngsters. There goes Nick Dinsmore over the top out to the floor.
The Armstrongs set Sullivan up. Steve Armstrong goes up top. Scott Armstrong with Mike Sullivan. Watch Steve. Plant, set, missile drop kick, and what a drop. Scott covers, lateral press. That's the three count of the Armstrongs winning.
And I think it's very obvious that Scott and Steve Armstrong made a statement to the WCW committee. They wanted to